Hello, everybody. Welcome to Gorma. I mean, Red Dead Redemption 2. I didn't have to say that, in fact. But now we're in Gorma now. Last time, I tried to rob the Saint Denis Bank. This motherfucker. It's all your fault.
Well, you know what they say about pride before a fall.
That's all you gotta say.
You're a piece of shit, Michael. You really are. Anyhow, let's do that question mark. Go ahead there first. There's escape prisoners, I think. Oh shit. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. So heading on the island of Gorma, after we tried to get away on a boat, the boat got destroyed in a storm. And then hiding from the dictator that's here. Trying to help some guy who fights him constantly. Because hopefully, and if he travels him, he will get us out of here. Back to America. To our friends. And the rest of the gang. She's an escape prisoner runner somewhere. Oh. Hey, it's a Logan Paul video now. It's a Logan Paul video now.
Shit. That don't look good.
Oh.
What the hell was that?
No, partner. Savagery unleashed.
Yanetis! Don't take Yanetis! Don't take Yanetis! Yanetis! Yanetis, huh? Yanetis, huh? Ah, tenemos una huevada aquí, eh? Tenemos una huevada. Voy a despertar, huh? Yanetis! Yanetis, huh? Huh? Por última vez, eh? Yanetis! Ahora sí, Yanetis! Yanetis, huh? 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 Who are you? Who are you? Huh? 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 Who are you? Where are you from? Where are you from? Where are you from? Where are you from, I'm asking you? Huh? 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 What are you doing here? What are you doing here? Huh? What are you doing here? What are you doing here? Come on!
I'm an American! My name is Leviticus Cornwall.
The bad thing is that. Oh, rich old guy. Rich old guy. I'm onto the roof. Beat the shit out of him.
You okay?
I don't know.
Maybe there's still time to get to the other workers.
I think I hear voices coming from the other ruins down there. Let's sneak down and take a look.
Which way?
I'll show you. Baptiste, you don't look good. You should rest here.
Okay. You'll need this.
Come, follow me. Stay close behind me. I know a way we can sneak around.
Okay.
Keep quiet and don't kill anyone. If they catch us, they'll murder the workers for sure.
Who was that fellow?
Shh. One of Hercule's men. Quick. Hide. Over there.
Shit. They don't give you the most amount of time to hide, though. Like, they need a few seconds.
Stay close behind me. I know a way we can sneak around.
Okay.
Keep quiet and don't kill anyone. If they catch us, they'll murder the workers for sure.
Who was that fella?
Shh. One of Hercule's men. Quick. Hide.
Oye,
over
¿qué
there.
Pasa? Esto es una cosa. Mi abuelo siempre dijo que la Guarma era la isla de la que Dios se había olvidado. Y después de estar aquí un mes...
He's over there. Actually, you have to hide. That's kind of dumb. Thanks, Leon. Bitch.
Hay que regresar. Tan solo tres meses más. Y a casa. Por favor.
Okay. They've moved. Come on. Keep close behind me. Come on. Stick tight. Guard, keep out of sight. Okay, follow me. Keep quiet. Watch it.
You watch it, Leon.
Two more ahead. Take cover on the other side of this door.
Fue creado por ratas.
¿Ratas? Creado por el mismo diablo.
¿Qué tal va todo para allá?
Ya casi acabo. ¿Saben? Por mucho que disfruto ver a un socialista colgando, ahorcar es un trabajo tedioso, ¿ah? Toma demasiado tiempo.
Estás enfermo. Toca ver cómo sigan los prisioneros. A ver si el gringo...
I'm right ahead of you.
Claro que abrió la boca. Siempre lo hacen.
Look out.
Kill the hangman.
Get them down from there. Shoot the rope.
There you go. Oh.
Damn. They're coming from behind us.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Behind that. No, move. Oh wait, I can't get over the workers. What the fuck? For now.
Vengan, hermanos. Estarán bien. Este gringo valiente le salvó la vida.
Thank you, my friend. I'm Baptiste. I work with Hercule. We owe you our lives.
Yes. Thank you.
My pleasure. This place makes me miss home.
Take care, my friend.
Hercule is getting a boat lined up to get you and your men out of here. Just meet him at Cinco Torres.
We'll be there.
Good, good. Here, this is for you.
Thanks.
It's not much, but it's the least we can do. Good luck getting home.
All right. Say the orders. 450. Damn.
Wonderful. Relaxing. You get Javier yet?
No, that's next.
Oh, we're gonna get Javier next. We got two guns. How do you get the old gun back? Alright. Guess I can't gun plus the gun that I got for that mission. Oh. See the football quiz this time. Yeah, you gotta ride where there's no horses or anything like that. Okay, they usually pretty short walks. Is Dutch. To get us out of the river. What a way to move it. Oh, I think I see him. Crap.
Well, I found the cave Hercule spoke of, and also a guide. She's up ahead. I think we can trust her.
Follow me. The entrance is along here. Just watch your footing.
So, what do we do when we get Javier?
Well, gonna get the hell out of here. Man. Set sail for the one place. Ain't nobody gonna be expecting us. Get everybody together and get ourselves back on course.
Where would that be?
Place we just escaped from.
You wanna go back to Saint Denis?
If it was you got left, you'd want us to go back.
I'd want it, but I wouldn't expect it.
That's the point. Ain't no one gonna expect it. We come back from the dead. Gather everyone, and we leave before anyone realizes we've even resurrected.
An insect bite you or something? Cause you gone, friend.
We look like what we are. A bunch of desperados on the run. But with the women, a change of clothes, we're a choir or a gang of pilgrims or something.
Whatever you say. A bunch of penniless fugitives on some Caribbean dump, sneaking through caves while two of our best men got shot back home. How could I doubt you, Dutch?
You got no idea, Arthur. No idea at all. I will do whatever it takes for us to survive.
I guess that's what I'm afraid of.
Hold on.
Why?
Gloria! Buenas noches.
Buenas noches. Dinero, the money, the gold.
Aquí.
Damelo.
Oh, it's genuine, you old hag.
Vamos. Vamos. Rápido.
Now that gold right there, that's the last bit of gold I have in my pocket from the bank. The rest of it is
at the bottom of the sea.
Exactly.
We lost it all.
You know, wasn't Fusar one of the fellas Bronte pointed out to us at the party in Saint Denis?
Yeah. You're right. I knew I'd heard that name before.
Didn't I mention him? You hear about him later.
So, I met up with Leon. That situation with the workers is dealt with. Captured, tied up, beaten.
Poor bastards.
No, that was me. Are you sure this Hercule fellers ain't just using us?
Almost certainly. But he's the best chance we have right now of getting out of this place.
Won't be long before someone figures out who we are and sends word to the U.S.
So what happened with John in that bank?
He survived. Unlike dear Hosea and Lenny. The only one they took alive. Why is that, you think?
I don't know. I was already on the roof. I didn't see it.
And Abigail, I presume she was able to slip away in time.
What are you talking about?
You know, when I look back at all the chaos of the past few weeks, the apparent superficial chaos, I begin to wonder, maybe, for somebody, this is all going exactly to plan.
Still ain't sure what you're saying, Dutch.
Puede callarse ya. Estamos
cerca. Somebody's all right. Is it John? I kind of doubt it. But.
The door is stopped. You'll have to lift it.
Pardon me, my queen. Arthur, come help me with this.
Just lift it.
Okay, then. Oh, that's it.
What a shame. That ain't who it was. Aquí. Aquí arriba.
This way.
Sí. Then you pay more.
Okay.
More.
Just a second.
Pay more. Pay now.
Dutch? What are you doing? Oh, Jesus. Easy, Dutch.
Beginning of the end.
What was that?
Horrible old crone.
But you killed her.
She was gonna betray us, Arthur. Couldn't you tell?
No.
Well, I got some Spanish. She was.
You keep killing folk, Dutch.
I am just trying to make sure that some of us survive, Arthur. Now, shall we proceed?
I guess.
Listen, son. You think I want any of this?
I don't know.
Yeah, at least go in the quarterback, Dutch. Yeah.
I made a pledge to you all.
Yeah, you could at least go in the fucking quarterback, Dutch.
No matter what.
Dumbass.
So how did you know she was gonna betray us? What'd she say?
It was in her eyes, in the way she was leading us.
But you said you knew Spanish.
I know human beings, Arthur.
Are you gonna strangle me next?
I'm doing the best I can.
I come from Mexico. I never met those men.
Does anyone believe him? Oh! Mr. Simon doesn't believe you. Even the mule doesn't believe you.
Es un hijo de baratán. Así que deja de actuar. Sabemos que no estuvo tan fuerte.
Fue bastante duro.
No, la próxima vez será aún más duro. Bueno. Ha sido un placer.
Siempre me encantaron los mexicanos.
Enough of this.
Vamos, carajo.
We're going to sneak around this way. They're all listening to that fool. They won't notice us if we stay quiet. We need to deal with them.
Well, I'm sure you got some ideas.
Shut up and help me kill them. On my count, you take the one on the right. I'll take the left. Okay, let's hide the bodies. You grab that one. Over here.
Alright.
Let's head around the back of the building and see if we can find a way through. Well, you know me. Arthur will cause ourselves a little distraction and then poof, we will disappear.
Mm-hmm.
Take the other side of this door.
Ni es una civilización, un país civilizado. Me podía costar mujeres que usan zapatos. ¿Tienes algo de tomar?
¿Cómo sabías?
Porque te conozco.
Sí, escondí una botella. Voy a buscarla.
Gracias.
Okay, you take the nearest one on the left. I'll deal with his friend.
Es una mierda. Más bajo de una civilización.
And there we are. Dead.
Over here.
All right.
Okay. Now we need to create a diversion.
What do you think? Find another old lady to strangle?
That is enough, Arthur. This is a war.
Well, if this is a war, then we need to start blowing some stuff up.
Exactly.
Is there any dynamite?
Oh, no, we don't need dynamite. We got a furnace and lots of sugar.
Sugar?
Oh, yeah. No problem. You'll see.
All right.
Go close the windows and the doors. Go on, quick. Create enough dust. This place will go.
That one's already closed there. Oh. Good boy.
Okay. We are nearly there.
We're gonna do it here. Or at least above.
Get this going.
Okay.
We better hurry. Follow me.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. They're just like pulling in there.
To that building when it goes up.
Okay, shit.
Come on, we can hide behind that well. That place has to blow soon. Get ready to make a run for Javier.
Showtime. I'm here to kill you. They're not today. Oh shit.
Am I glad to see you?
Come on.
We covered this. With me, fucker.
There's more coming. I'll grab Javier. You shoot us some space, Arthur.
Okay.
Thank you.
All right, Let's get the hell out of here. Follow me.
Come mierda, imbécil.
All right.
Stay close, or... On the left, take them out. There'll be more on the way. Come on.
Let me do that. I'm trying to get some place, Dutch.
Let's go, come on. Shit, they're coming out after us. Arthur, you got them.
Yep. Bunker's so slow. Don't worry, there is. But no, cover her. Oh. Lock. They go there, you're fucked pretty much. Alright, that was a better spot. Hey, that really was, it was better than before. Years out of the jail. Yes. Hell hath no fury. The queen. Go home. Fuck this place.
All right. Now, we did what you asked.
It's like I said. Fusar knows who you are and knows the price on your head. It's a big problem.
I see.
But... if we can silence him, then I can help you escape before anyone has time to get here from M.A. That way, we all get what we want.
We want to get the boat you promised us.
And you will, but you have found yourself in the middle of a war, Mifo. Fuso has called in the Navy from Cuba. There's no way a boat could leave right now.
Hercule! Hercule, s'il vous plaît! Vite! Vite!
Come. Follow me. So now we have a real problem. This must be the boat he called in from Cuba.
That's a goddamn warship.
You kinda have to hand it to this feller.
So I guess great minds think alike.
So what now?
We fight or we won.
Any of you boys feel like running? So what do?
I will go get the cannon ready.
Okay, let's get to it.
There's more coming down the right side of the beach!
Let's prepare the welcoming pot.
Why are we doing this? This ain't our fight!
Do you want to get off this island or not?
He's using us!
Just shoot, Micah!
Micah,
hold them back! They're cool! Get that cannon into position! I'll get the ammunition!
More coming down the left side, fellas!
Yeah, we're getting him.
You said you were getting us a goddamn boat, Hercule!
I am! What do you want me to do? We are trapped up here!
I didn't really do what we were.
Sure.
Yeah, I thought you had this. A fucking cannon over his head.
Damn! There's a whole lot more of them hurting up!
This don't look good, fellas!
Oh, damn it!
Let's go down and clear them off the beach!
Wait, wait! I'll come too!
And me!
We'll guard this thing!
Alright.
Grab that shotgun out there.
There's a lot of guns out there.
So, what do we do?
I said we push forward, because if we don't, we're gonna die here and now.
Okay, then.
Follow me? This is kind of fun.
You left, come here with me, guys. Ooh, damn.
Okay, I think we can move.
Let's go. Ate, come on. Stay together and concentrate our fire.
Let's move down!
Yes! We need to push them back!
Alright. Give me a fucking shot then, bitch.
The ship just hit their own men!
Very kind to you, Mr. Fusar!
There are boats coming from both sides.
Damn it! What do we do now?
I think I got a plan.
Come to the right.
Okay.
And you take the left, Hercule.
Okay. Good luck. There's another boat coming in on the left.
Oh, this one. I need a better. Get for the range out. Oh. Is that us or them?
Another boat arriving on the right.
Alright. Hop dodging.
Keep going! Just a few left now! Let's get down to the beach! This is not over yet!
Team dude, I didn't. Come on, you son of a run. I'm not talking too much, I'm trying to focus on the game. The freeze person did. We're from the island, the wolf. Where is my boy? Where is he?
Damn, he's getting closer.
What do we do?
Two of us must go and use the cannon.
You go, Arthur, I'll gladly hold him off this beach a while longer.
You sure?
Just certain, son.
Alright, good luck, Dodge.
Only one way to find out.
How many men is Fusar got?
That's the problem. It doesn't matter how many we kill. He will have the money to get more.
Shit.
Watch out!
No, no.
Down! We will have to climb up around the side. This way.
Alright.
With Luke. That one's going right for Dutch. Harry, please. We need to get back up there.
Alright, they are.
Up here, Arthur.
I made it.
Merde. You made the cannon. I'll get you some more shot. Aim for the water line. We need to put a serious hole in that boat.
Alright. Why? Cannon, did you, bitches?
Let's get down from here. Come on.
There was quite some shooting, boys.
Thank you.
What now?
Oh, they'll be back. But I found a boat for you. And he should be arriving on the dock anytime now.
Great. Micah, go meet with the captain. If he's amenable and discreet, tell him we'll be ready to set sail soon. Bill, come help me collect poor old Javier.
Sure.
And cool. It was a great pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Yep, we destroyed the Cuban Navy. Suckers. Alright. Poor Arthur. He's over this. Paradise Merciful.
I thought I was dead for sure.
Paradise Merciful fully departed.
We got a real problem. Nice Mr. Fusar don't want us going nowhere. He knows just who we are. Can keep us here for a few more days. Well,
and what about the captain of the ship here?
They got him trussed up like a hog. Guards all over the place. Got us surrounded with gun positions. So when we try to sail out, he's gonna blow holes in us.
This fella is really beginning to try my patience.
He ain't even had you tortured yet.
I like the man's style. He's thorough, nasty, and vindictive. In this instance, I don't see we got any alternative, but we go and free our friendly captain and destroy the artillery.
For once, I agree with you.
Herr Kuhl?
Oh, I'll fight Alberto Fusa every day I can.
All right. Bill, you're gonna guard Javier on the ship here. Micah, Arthur, let's get to work. Herr Kuhl, we follow you.
Anale, this way.
All right.
Quick, let's get up around the back of that artillery post.
One last fight.
There's two guards. Arthur, come on. Get your knife ready. You take out the first guy, and I'll get the other one, okay?
Oh, I'm
You got it secured properly, cowpoke?
I think so.
Knowing you, I have my doubts.
Shut up, Mike.
Come on, run!
Oh, it's a teamwork.
Look out above us! On the roof! Come on! There's another set of cannons up ahead!
Oh shit. Damn. That was cool.
Let's go!
Cut that down pretty quick.
Guard up in the tower! Let's go push up on them! Head up the stairs and get the rest of them. Wait here for a second for the others to catch up.
I'll get the dynamite rigged on these cannons. There'll be more coming.
We'll hold them off. Up here, Arthur. We'll have a better view. Look! Mark Fusson's men coming through the fields. Okay! Come on! Let's pick them off before they get too close!
The other reload. Oh shit. Dead. Dead. Bobbing their asses.
How are you getting on with those cannons, Micah?
Nearly there.
Come on, man. I shot them in total.
Okay, boys, we are live. Stand back. The captain's being held in the workers' compound. This way.
All right. They got nowhere coming, though.
We going in?
Let's go.
The captain's in that blue building. Straight ahead.
Okay. Let's deal with these bastards first.
Shit, you know, there's a lot of them. Ooh. Die, bitch.
All right, you get the captain out of that cabin. We'll cover things out here.
It's the fucking door.
I got you now, you bastard.
The last
all
time.
Bastards, my friend.
Those days are
only one of us is some would-be emperor's whore.
We know who you are.
And nobody knows who you are. Not even your goddamn father.
You maggots are going to die.
Eventually, I'm sure we will, but not today, not because of you.
The U.S. Navy is on the way.
I am sure they are, which is why you're going to let us leave. Or you are dying right here, my friend.
Awesome, dude.
We
hear
you. Damn it.
Damn.
You saved my life. Thank you, Captain.
I suppose you men are my cargo.
Dutch Vanderlyn, I am sorry you got hurt.
Captain's
head. Let's go. Gentlemen.
Joey got finished. Dutch, jeez.
Back to the ship. Come on. What happened to Fusar? He escaped?
I didn't see him.
Damn it.
Oh, Captain, do you?
You're dead now.
Yes, they are dead now. Point, I don't know what my guy says.
Push up. Another one. Shoot him.
Where? Oh.
Just get to that boat!
Look out on the left, this one on the rock!
No, there ain't.
Come on, let's finish this corner!
Alright. You're dead. And you get a bullet. Oh. And you get a bullet. We're all gonna get bullets. You get a bullet.
Let's go.
Take cover. And you get a bullet. You get a bullet. You get a bullet. Okay, I thought it was probably going right place.
Fusar is up there, I think.
In the tower?
Yes. Yes, that's him.
This goddamn idiot. Come on!
He's shooting. We have to take him down.
Oh, man.
There's another cannon up ahead on our left. Can you get to that?
I'll try.
Kill us. There's no more.
Get that cannon out there.
There it is. Alright. Goodbye, Mr. Fusar, you piece of shit. Boom! Come on. Where is he? Boom! Goodbye, Fusar.
Captain, can you handle the ship?
I'll be fine. Come on, we'll get going with the tide before I get any more surprise interviews with local officials.
Are you gonna be okay?
We'll be like you. We'll disappear probably. Back to IT. Believe me, we'll be long gone by morning.
Good. Thank you. Oh. We survived.
Just about.
Hell yeah, we did. Cannons and guns and fucking dictator.
What do you mean, what now?
I mean, we're headed back to Lemoyne again, and we're all wanted men.
We slip ashore one by one, find out what's what.
We don't cut and run now, head back to Blackwater.
No.
I got in fucking Blackwater.
Last thing they'll be thinking is for us to turn up.
We've been on the run for a while now, and it feels like our luck has turned. You know, and I ain't turning back. We had a good run of it, I guess.
We ain't even played our hand yet. We just need to put some more money in our pockets. Make our escape. Broke, alone, they're gonna pick us off one by one, and you know it.
Maybe.
Not. Maybe. We need to split up. Keep a low profile. Try to track down the rest. But carefully. See if they send any mail. Arthur, you check Shady Bell. We'll find each other eventually. We always do.
And then what?
Then we meet up. We gather the family. We get some money and get the hell out of there. That's the plan.
We all acting crazy.
And that's not what I thought we were going to be doing
here. We have been in a bad way. Listen, I will kill for my family. Any of you want to judge me for that? That's fine, but that is who I am. Anyone disagree? Anyone?
All right. Not us, the shore. Man, now we wait about this shitty bell. That would be, you know, I wonder. I do want to hear that unshaking, that'd be cool. Isn't it that cool? Let me see, do I have it? I may have it shut off. Settings. Audio. Score, yeah. Didn't remember. I played the code straight. Yeah, fuck it. I don't care. Where is it? It's not what I'm doing. I don't make any money all to do that. Fuck it. You like her. Dead Horn Training Post. Remember this location, guys? You see it again in chapter 6. Look where they dang it, shitty bell. Yeah. And a horse. Alright, let's do this. Oh, here we go. What about you? Do you get our actual old horse back or now? Hey, Jenny and Cindy, right? Do I need them? Fucking dear. That was the habit, I don't know. Here you break. Can't quite remember just what guided me this way. Oh, stand unshaken.
Ha ha ha.
again. Almost there. I'm past the shady bell. Yeah, of course I got her. I did not great on this, but no, I think that's a brace. I doubt it. No, it wasn't that close. Yeah, that's right. Shady Bell.
Hello?
All right, now I turn it back off. Just because I don't want her to have something. I'll get content of the vlogger. Try to hold it to the face.
I do so hope you enjoyed your vacation. Lucky you, leaving like that. And you always suggested you were too old for travel. I hope you and your cousins enjoyed yourselves. Me and your grandnieces have decided to take a trip of our own, as the place has become so dreary and godforsaken in your absence. We've gone to visit relatives. From my daddy's side, you are not yet acquainted with them, in Lacay, a small village just north of Saint Denis. It's buggy and muggy, but apparently neither is too bad at this time of year. Please come see us when you can. Yours sincerely, Caroline.
Well, thank you, darling niece Caroline.
Milton keeps sending us back every day to search this.
Oh, shit.
There clearly isn't a gang of outlaws held up here.
Someone is here. Look, those are fresh footprints. Looks like someone might be here right now.
Sure, someone is here. There's always someone everywhere.
Well, let's look around, see if we can find something for Mr. Milton.
Mr. Milton? I'd like to find a poisonous snake for him.
That's enough, Mr. Johns. You take Mr. Bunter and search around back.
Mr. Worley, let's head inside. Gentlemen,
let's just sneak out here. Or not. Okay. What's that? Bye. See you guys.
Yep.
So you know the biatches.
Yeah.
The game's taking over. Right now. Going to the new camp. Okay. And here we are. Surprise, it's the Pinkertons. This is Agent Milton, you're under arrest. This is Agent Milton with the Pinkerton Detective Agency. You're under arrest. Hands up in the air, bitches. Funny to do that.
Arthur's here.
Oh, Arthur, oh, you're alive.
Just about.
Come inside. Come on, it's raining. Hey, everybody, look who's here.
How y'all doing? Hey, old man, wake up.
Oh, Marcus,
hey, Arthur, they got John.
Damn.
Yeah, he got arrested.
He ain't hung yet.
Not yet.
What happened to Charles?
We named him Sissica. He's been working on a chain gang.
What happened to Charles after he ran off?
Howdy.
Respecting the girth. I don't know like, how he got to here. Like, did he try to kill them to get away, or did he hide and they couldn't find him? How did he get away?
Oh, look,
okay. Okay. How'd you folks find each other? What happened? Can somebody give me a cup of coffee or something?
It was Mrs. Adler who saved us, Dutch. After the robbery in Saint Denis. She got to
meet
at the camp before the Pinkertons turned up. Then Mrs. Adler and Mr. Smith
made
the degenerates of her living here.
Mrs. Adler, we
there is.
Owe you.
He poured Strauss.
Thank you.
It's been real hard, Dutch. We've been surviving, but only just. What we gonna do?
Things have been tough. There ain't no doubt about that. Trust me. I am gonna get us out of here. This ain't over.
Ain't none of you folks interested in our adventures?
Guess we're more interested in escaping the hangman on our tail?
Cheerful nymph of the prairie, wasn't you, Abigail?
Oh, sure. My fair heart jumps for joy when I set eyes on you, Micah. We buried Hosea, Dutch. Charles and I stole his body from the law one night and gave him a proper burial. It was real nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, here you is.
No, get out.
Everyone I could find, and eventually someone new said you fools were out here. Shit! Give me a drink or something.
Get your own damn drink.
In our absence, Mrs. Adler here has been looking after things. Now sit down.
This is Agent Milton with the Pinkerton Detective Agency.
All right.
Yeah, it may have been that nothing's
give
gonna
to
happen.
Count of five, then give them everything.
Actually, let them have it. Yeah, I want
that down. Ask everyone you can.
Arthur, follow me. This is real bad.
Just stay down, Ollie.
Arthur,
damn it!
Go on, Arthur.
Get up here!
Give me a second, bitch.
mistake it for brutality.
There is no escape for any of you. I shall hunt you to the ends of the earth and the end of time.
This
I killed your friends.
Really starting to irritate me.
And you are
F you. Do it, Bill.
Hiding in the trees, get after
them. I'll kill every last one of you.
Yeah, right, they will.
You're a fight you can't
win. I am tying it with you, bastard.
You're a fight you can't win.
Get those sons of bitches.
Oh, you bitch.
They're coming down the main path.
There's more of them. Get on that Gatling gun, Arthur.
What's it called? Gatling gun. A maximum gun down here. That makes no sense. Can I kill my goat next? Fuck you, Bill. Aw. Okay, crazy. That's a shot, right? Push up. Push up. Using their own gun against them, suckers.
What do we do, Dutch?
Clearly, we need to leave. It'll take them some time to regroup. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, start packing up. Javier, you and Bill, get out of here. Go scare off any scum still loitering about. We need a couple of days. Now, please, gentlemen.
Sure. What next, Dutch?
We just need some time. I need some time. Now, we can't go east, because then we'll be in the ocean, so we're going to have to go north, I guess. I just need somebody to buy me some goddamn time, one of you.
You'll figure it out, boss. You always do.
What are you gonna do about John, Dutch?
John?
He's in jail.
We'll get him. Abigail, just not yet.
There's talk of hanging him.
It's not gonna come to that.
Dutch!
Not now, miss. Not now.
I'm begging you to. They're gonna hang him. Break my... The boy's heart. Please.
She wanted to say you. She wanted to know that she loves him.
Okay. Figure out how we rescue this bastard. Yes, now. Give me a Doyle's Tavern on Million Avenue.
Okay.
Alright. Next is just bring John. That's just. This is good. Which to me is probably supposed to be Alcatraz. Like Red Dead version of Alcatraz. Or is this a real thing?
My lord, what a god.
I'm gonna find out.
Yes, everything. Not sure what happens next. Whole thing has been hard on me.
No, I think it's only in the game.
Most of all, I'm Dutch.
Yeah, it's only an in-game thing. By all we've gone through. It wasn't real. Alright. There's Cindy. Sweet, you get her back. Alright. Nice. We've got. Whoops. It's like Dutch. What is this? Probably moving the camp. And city. She's gonna be. Bringing out her rescue. John. Alright. So. We have all enjoyed. Of Red Dead Redemption 2. It is over the hour mark, so I'm going to call it here, as always. So if you didn't please, let me do it. Over 20 proceeds, and welcome to the new world. Only one of these two we need to go over. And that shall be all. Alright. We have all enjoyed this game. And I hope you all enjoyed the episode. Did pretty much all the Gorman movies. Pretty much the entirety of Chapter 5 in one go. Chapter 5 is the first one. I think 6 is like the longest one. So, we got quite a few more episodes to go until we get to the end of the epilogue. We got to this part, we blew up a shit ton of stuff, killed a shit ton of people. Broke Javier, had a prison, saved some our workers, and got off a dictator controlled island. Alright. Hope you guys enjoyed. And you guys, take it easy.